Stand your ground and believe the truth when you hear it. Lyrical Miracle.
I know, but this is what I have to do.
Okay, Joe, that's fine.
Jesus. I know, but I feel like it's what I have to do. With my music, every day is a surprise. Come on now, look into my eyes. From here on out, I said I'll only tell the truth. Even if it goes back, questions into my ears. If it's family or friends, ask me anything that you want. I can't lie, I know I said it would never lie no more. Yeah, it starts off with being a celestial being from a different place. You gotta recognize that we're all one race. Yeah, it's not a race, but if it was, only the good and the kind-hearted can come in first place. There isn't even a second place for evil. You can call it a soul retrieval. Yeah, if you're bad, but evil ain't got no soul. They're just mad and out for revenge. Even if they don't need no revenge, they'll be standing talking about Stonehenge, saying that it's evil. I know that it's just something for the sun, like a sundial. You know that people worship God in the same way, burn offerings in every day. Yeah, he be telling them what to do. Now burn offering in different kind of seeds and fruits too. I'm telling y'all it is true. Biblical truths and facts, but the facts and the truth. Some people don't wanna hear it. They only wanna act like they fear it. And if I'm too much for you, when I'm telling you I see angels staring back at me looking after you. I'm only talking facts, I'm not talking about bullshit like the other ones do on the tracks. I'm talking from my heart, I can see directly into the fifth dimension. Yeah, but I know I got people related to me that don't even know what a dimension is or a dimensional being. When I say there's evil, I mean there's evil from hell like Lucifer. Yeah, it's true, but there's other kinds of evil from different dimensions. Yeah, when you pull attention from a different dimension, I've not got to mention the stress and the strain. Almost put my brain, almost took me out the game and put me right back into my spirit. And I almost was a soul again, but then I would have been whole again. But I gotta make that happen before I die, so I can testify and reach the sky. And y'all know it's true, even if you don't.